right.
No problem.
Not the limit for Galileo. The space company's rocket boom continues in San Francisco as another batch of rockets is set to launch today.
So I can't wait to hear what they have next time around. I tried submitting something a couple years ago, but they didn't accept it. How sucky is that? My bad poetry was so bad.
Okay, there's our CEO. I hope he enjoys the workout we're about to give him.
Knock him off his cankles.
Oh. Dude, are you
okay?
Oh. Over again. So, hey, I'm back.
You get all that?
Marcus, that was the most beautiful thing I've experienced today. Sending the video out. The sheer beauty of a douchebag falling on a treadmill could bring peace to the world.
Since when do you want peace?
I mean metaphorical peace.
Yo, brother, you can't be here!
Wait for it.
Wait for what?
Well, I was hoping for some kind of dramatic reveal, but my time is...
It's a Galileo rocket, so play, man.
Yeah, well, that there Galileo rocket is number 4. The satellites they're carrying... Oh, Blume.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
It's just got interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Those satellites are putting a lot of data out of our reach.
This is next level shit, my friend. You've been waiting for your chance to hit Blume?
Oh, yeah, well, now we can hit him fucking hard.
You're thinking about putting a little something-something on the next satellite launch and piggybacking into orbit?
Uh-huh. You a crazy motherfucker, man.
I'm out of this world, baby.
Oh, shit.
You drive.
Yeah.
Me off at the hackerspace. I'll look through our intel on Galileo and talk you through the building. If this works, we'll have a Martian's eye view of Blume's server farm and all the sweet, juicy data contained therein.
A big company like Blume must have server farms across the country.
Well, with any luck, we'll key into one farm and use it to find the others.
We've been trying so long to keep up with Silicon Valley, I want DeadSec to be on the same playing field. For everything we've done, we still don't know exactly what Dushan's up to.
You think we'll find dick pics?
Have you been listening in on our convo, Sitara?
If we get a hold of a douche and dick pic, we have the ultimate leverage.
Yeah, especially if it's small or warty.
Guys.
And knowing him, his dick probably has its own fucking man bun on it.
Dude.
Hipster dick. I like. Hi, I'm Hipster Dick. I only wear skinny condoms.
Yeah, I wasn't circumcised before it was cool.
Oh, I'm surrounded by children.
All right, guys. That's enough. We've upset Pops over here.
Call when you get to Galilee. They'll have a satellite waiting for you.
Me and one of your magic clipper chips.
Magic, yes. Clipper chip? Go fuck yourself. Ever think you'd make it this far?
Honestly, I never thought this far was possible. Ray, man, I gotta tell you, I used to be a sucker for rockets. They were my jam growing up.
Don't get too excited, Pee-wee. I've heard of the measures Galileo goes to protect their intellectual property, hmm? One wrong move and you'll be in a whole world of trouble.
We've been in a world of trouble for a while now. So break down what I gotta do at Galileo.
Hold on to your habaneros. I'm downloading a schematic of the building. Just let me know when you get there.
Yo, Marcus. Want me to sing you a driving song?
Well, I do have a radio wrench. Thanks anyways.
Yo, Tebow. Want me to sing you a hacking song?
Drive faster, Marcus.
Followers of the hacker cell DeadSec have been growing over the past few months. Rumors are spreading that certain Silicon Valley insiders are bracing for another attack from hackers. This anonymous hacker group has been escalating their targets to expose various corporations and institutions for alleged illegal practices. And this has drawn the attention of many citizens who are now supporting DeadSec's efforts, if not necessarily their methods.
All right, T-Bone, I'm here.
I got the building layout in front of me, but I'm blind over here.
I could patch you in through the surveillance system.
There's a little checkpoint leading to the building. The CCTV network runs through there.
I'll see what I can do.
I can see. It's a miracle, Marcus.
Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your side to side, bro.
Dope.
I'm so thirsty. You wouldn't think they'd have any water fountains in this place, would you?
Welcome to Galilee. From here, you want to get to the clean room. It's environmentally controlled, full of sensitive equipment, so try not to leave any prints.
What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a mobo. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there.
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
Sector sweep complete. All systems functioning normally. All clear. My systems are operating optimally.
Huh? Oh. Oh.
Status all clear.
Hey.
Hello.
Like your new toy?
Man, I keep forgetting you're watching me. Creepy.
I'm watching you and those guards lurking on the ground floor. A hoist could help you avoid them.
Are you serious?
Everything is in order.
Wow. It's like a parade of idiots.
Status all clear. I am conducting routine duties.
Oh, hey.
Nothing to... All systems functioning.
In another fucking lifetime, baby.
Status all clear. Sector sweep complete. Status all clear.
Hi.
Bleep, beep, bloop.
On operation. Your hands. Well done. Now let's see, where do they keep the mobos in there?
It's cool, I got this. Thank you.
non-clipper chip in that rocket, and ding, fries are done.
The RC's not gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touché.
All systems functioning normally. Hey, greetings, fellow security personnel. Nothing to report. I'm conducting routine duties. Status all clear.
You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never grow them, right?
Status all clear. I am conducting routine duties.
All right, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Done.
Yeah, beautiful. Now get out of there.
Status all clear. Sector sweep complete.
Again? Just a moment of your time, if you don't mind. You've been randomly selected. Would you allow me to scan you?
And that, kids, is how you bug a satellite.
I've got a sack full of cookies waiting here for you.
It'll be a while before the rocket's ready to launch.
Maybe.
We'll call you when it's time. Until then, go buy yourself something pretty. Or don't. I mean, I don't really care what you do.
P.S. There are no cookies.
Go somewhere else. Are you going to run, huh? Are you afraid? Is being an un-